responsibility. And that responsibility is, hurry, will I see thee? I am going, Santata, to make a pledge that my God Almighty, I wish somebody would help me right now. I wish somebody would open their heart and when they leave this place, everything's from hell that come against you, release your mind and you are totally wrapped up in God. I pray God Almighty will come down, hallelujah, and rest upon every soul in this place today that I'm a vision with me this way.
Hallelujah.
Wish to God that all the things that we are, I have seen young men, I have buried quite a few of them, I have seen young men
stubbornness.
Hallelujah.
self-will. Stubbornness and self-will. If we trust God, we will not have stubbornness and self-will. If we trust God, we will not find ourselves in stubbornness nor self-will. If we trust God, there is no need for self-will nor stubbornness. If we trust God, it leads us into obedience and deliverance. You can take that your hands and rest your hands. Hallelujah.
Praise Him.
Hallelujah. Church. Church is not a place that you come sit down for a couple hours, listen to what is going on, say to a friend, it was good at church today, but I don't do anything about it. Church is a place that when you come to the presence of God, you are not sitting in the presence. Because I know when you got enough. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Yes, 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 yes. Trust in God. It means that one has spent some time to know who God is. And because you have spent some time to know who He is, you have confidence in Him that He is a sure protector and provider. So when you trust God, faith and trust work very close. For faith also brings you into trust and the work on the hand. Now I notice that we have trust a lot of people who let us down. Mm. See? Yes. You know I'm speaking the truth. Yes. But you didn't say amen.
Hallelujah.
You have trust a lot of people who have let you down.
Yes.
Don't it? And sometimes you forgave them and trust them again. Speak of it. Sometimes you forgive them and trust them again.
Yes.
But God has never hurt you.
Amen.
God has never done anything wrong to you. But the enemy has blocked your mind from.
Hallelujah. And trust in the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He has blocked your mind from trusting Him. Everybody that is in the reach of my voice can crush the works of God.